A new hope rises for all those walking on the path of bhakti. As an embodiment of Guru Bhakti has taken shape. Through the ages we have seen millions of devotees show extreme love for their Guru. The Vedas tell us that the divine saint is even greater than God, as he is the one who brings us close to God. He gives us knowledge, he guides and inspires us, and he protects us while we walk on the holy path. No matter what we do, we will not be able to repay him. However, we will give our whole heart to honor him. Sri Guru Dham Mandir, an embodiment of Guru Bhakti. Sushri Dr. Vishakha Tripathi ji, president of Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad, first shared her plan to build Sri Guru Dham Mandir in late 2013. Her vision was to establish a mandir where all devotees would go to and with intense love in their hearts honor Sri Gurudev and all that he has given to the whole world. It had been the wish of all the devotees that such a holy temple be built. The presidents of Jagatguru Kripalu Parishad, including Sushri Dr. Vishakha Tripathi ji, Sushri Dr. Shama Tripathi ji, and Sushri Dr. Krishna Tripathi ji, along with love and support of all sadhaks, began this divine endeavor directly opposite to Bhakti Mandir, the place of his divine birth. This sacred Shilanyas Mahapuja ceremony took place on 10th May 2014 as thousands attended. Dr. Tripathi ji placed the sacred Shila in the center of the foundation of the temple. All the sacred rituals took place as sadhak's tears seemed to be never ending. In less than a year, on 7th April 2015, the first temple stone was set down. Thousands sang Radhe Govinda as they were led by the presidents to the sacred ceremony. Once there, sadhaks sang Guru Kripalu Mama Sharanam as a special puja was held. Dr. Tripathi ji plays flowers and perform the short prayer.
Vishnu raratam ati Vishnu shna priste payodha payasvati pradisha santu mahyamha. Radhe.
To further mark this moment, coconuts were broken as a symbolic act of submitting oneself completely to God and Guru, and to celebrate this auspicious moment. On the 5th October 2016, the first temple pillar was put up. Dr. Tripathi ji placed a sacred thread around the pillar to begin the ceremony.
Shri Mataji Ki Jai.
on the 27th December 2017, the first temple ceiling slab was placed on the top of the temple, marking one of the most critical moments in this monumental endeavor. Residents pushed the button on the crane pendant station as it lifted the ceiling slab to the top of the temple. Dr. Tripathiji sang out Srimad Sadguru Sarkar Ki Jai as everyone repeated and cheered this special moment. They also held on to it briefly as it moved upwards.
Thank you. बताइए पूछ जाओ
In 2018, on the 14th July, the first keystone was placed on the ceiling of the temple in order to place the dome structure that will sit on the top of the temple. The sadhaks were ecstatic as the keystone was raised to the top. Dr. Tripathiji climbed to the top of the temple to pour the cement that will bind the stones together.
Thank you.
On the 6th July 2019, the final stone was placed on the temple. Emotions were high as everyone knew that this meant that this holy temple would be opened soon.
Radhe,
on the 17th July 2019, the Kalash Sthapana ceremony took place.
Radhe 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 Yeah.
Sushri Dr. Vishakha Tripathi ji, Sushri Dr. Shyama Tripathi ji, and Sushri Dr. Krishna Tripathi ji reached the pinnacle of the temple to place the first golden kalash. Flower petals rained down on this auspicious occasion as the temple in all its glory is revealed to the world. Now, the final preparations have taken place as the Akhand Jyot was lit on 6th July 2020. On the sacred place where Jagat Gurutam Sri Kripaluji Maharaj statue will be placed. The presidents of Jagadguru Kripalu Parishad performed the puja and lit the diya as we all await the auspicious opening of Sri Guru Dham Temple. Kripalum Vande Jagadgurum Bhakti Mandir.
Stop.